Perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sun shots for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much a dress code. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. If you're just joining us, we are already underway. Well, as box office names go, Peter, David Beckham is right up there.
Yeah, he gets the toe-stalls clicking, that's for sure, but footballing qualities?
Well, I think any defence is going to be nervous because of the sheer quality he can produce,
especially over a dead ball.
Yeah, not just that, I think in open play he can deliver...
Big chance! Oh, he's really drilled it.
Well, crucially, he ensured that the shot was kept low and it nearly came off.
Got options out wide.
Ronaldo gets flagged offside. Marcelo. Malcolm provides an outlet.
Long and direct.
Well, it seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision because he had good options around him and he failed to get his head up.
Cristiano Ronaldo! Good strike, quite an alarm.
That'll be a throw.
Gallop down the right-hand side.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Finch has got rid of that.
Beckham.
And it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Vieira took well to step in there. That was more than necessary.
Longley drives it forward. To safety.
There's the end of the first half. So the other team is still goalless.
Change perhaps after half time.
The action has already resumed here.
0-0 then, and we're back on the way.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Chilwell has more to read in and intercepts.
Now it's Benzema.
David Luiz. Brzezinski. Yeah.
Vidal.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Terrible pass. a corner. Up to meet it. Get that clear. A buccaneering run from the goes for it. Cristiano Ronaldo, and the shot! Taken with style, just the pick-me-up the whole game needs.
Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot-on-sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
It's Vidal, battles to win it back.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Marcelo. To get it away.
Vieira gets it back.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Pavard gets it back. Now it's Messi. Chance to break. And the weighted pass. And it's got through. Reguilón has got to be moved. Can get it clear. Hoists it high.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue this situation, and it needs to be any time now, really.
That's Cristiano Ronaldo. We'll try from distance.
That will sail harmlessly past.
Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny.